our world is not a one-fold way of looking at the spirit world. And that's why we have many, many different spirits. And each one of these spirits have a specific function. And so we don't have a one box fits all. Each spirit comes in and plays a particular function in your life that is not like the other spirit involvement in your life. And so that the nature spirit function is to basically help you through the different crossroads in your life, to help you unstuck yourself and to help you expand in such a way that you can embrace what lies ahead of you. And the fire spirit role is to basically help you be inspired.